Here's a top tip for electrical science and principles. Where you have resistors connected in parallel, I've got 2, 3, and 4 here, and the resistors are of the same value, the following occurs. Let's make both of these connected in parallel 2 ohms. You find one of the resistors, in this case you halve it for total resistance, making it 1 ohm. Let's make these all 9 ohms, so 3 identical resistors connected in parallel. You find one of them, and in this case you find a third, or divided by 3 to give you 3 ohms. Let's make these all 32 ohm resistors. They're all the same value, they're connected in parallel. We find one of the resistors and we divide it by 4, or find a quarter to give 8 ohms. So there's a top tip. Where resistors of the same value are connected in parallel, if you've got 2, you find a half, 3, find a third, 4, find a quarter.